In the remote mountains of Southeast India, malaria is the number one killer. Around 225 people die from the disease each year in the Potaru area. Political unrest and rugged terrain make it nearly impossible for the Indian government to get much-needed medical supplies to the region. One of the villagers, Balraj, had to build a tomb for his own young son, who died from cerebral malaria.
We took him to the government hospital, but they couldn't do anything to help.
Balraj and his wife had no way to protect their family from mosquitoes. They feared that their daughters would also get malaria.
I only earn enough to buy food. I cannot afford to buy a mosquito net.
But then CBN came to their village. We held a medical camp, sprayed the area with pesticide, and gave people mosquito nets to protect against malaria.
Now that CBN has educated us on malaria prevention, given us medicines, and given us a mosquito net, we can protect our daughters from malaria.
I give CBN my heartfelt thanks for helping us.